month's episode of Gamers United starts, guys, I would just like to thank my friend Giancarlo Ledesma. He's the one who created the thumbnail and the intro to this video. So if you guys can go check out his Facebook, he does game design and stuff like that. And show him all the love you can, guys. Alright, guys, on to the video. Last time on Gamers United. This time on Gamers United. Well, at least this one we get 10 coins extra. Is it over 30? It is 30. It's exactly 30. We get to have 30 coins for this to actually work. You can, if someone lands on this, who has a star, that plant will steal a star. Nice. Yeah. You need that warp one pretty quickly. What? The warp black. Watch me get one again. Not enough. Nope. Oh, guess nothing happened. Hey. Oh.
Ooh, that's fun.
I think this is the one where you have to, like, outline it. Yep.
Hey. Alright.
Yeah, you literally just move.
Cool. I think it's really good for this one.
It's sort of like oh my god, it's one of the hardest ones too. It's sort of like facelift, but it's... Is it bad that I don't have a really sturdy hand? Wow! I have 1 point over you.
Yeah, because it started just kind of going, and I was like, oh, womp womp.
Well, we all won, but... Wow, that whole last part was just like...
Yeah, because it started going without me, and I was like, that's not where I wanted you to go.
That's weird. It's rigged. Yeah. Controller's totally rigged. I rigged the controller before this. One.
It's nice knowing you.
Yep.
I'll remember you all in therapy. I like sweets. What coincidence, I do too, if you're picked up. Is me giving me a cake? That's not a cake.
That's a cake. It's a butter cake.
No thanks. No, I don't really want this. You can't eat this cake. Bitch, watch me. I will eat the cake in front of you. Now you said that I couldn't. I will. Can't tell me what to do with my life.
Don't tell me what to do with my life. Don't pick blue.
Is blue always the one?
I think so.
We'll go with green because I'm green.
I think green and yellow are like the best ways to go. Yeah.
Cool.
I think blue and red are always gonna be bad.
It's too bad. It's not even mad if I got Bowser
again. It would be the worst thing. Like, Bowser again! Like, why?
Yeah, it's really
a little
problem.
See? So they don't have a star.
Yeah,
it won't
a star
bother me.
And 30 points.
But it won't bother me because I don't have a star. I have to have a star for it to actually work. So if Wario lands on it, which he won't, he gets to plant one of his own if he wants one, which he will. I think all the computer players, if they always land on it and have 30 coins, they will always buy one.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
If you land on it, you have
a star.
If you pass through, you land on it.
You land on it.
Okay. Like if you. It's that person.
Yeah.
Okay.
Pet maze.
Damn it. Pet block bash.
I have a hammer. Wham. 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 Got the gist of it? Be the best. My hammer. Shit. I have 13, I think. One off. Okay, here's actually a really, really good question about this, because usually during the minigames we're really quiet. Have you ever had, like, someone tell you, or, like, in the middle of a game, like, you're, like, so cautious that you get this, like, thing that's what's called gamer face?
When
you're writing?
Yeah, because I write all the time. I get told that I look really sad when I write, or like I'm reading something
like really sad. So they're like,
"Are you okay? Are you doing something really, like, you know, like something wrong?"
And I'm like, "No, I'm just writing." I don't know if I have a concentrated face
when I'm playing games.
I have 80 coins.
Do it.
I have 80 coins.
Maybe.
Because I have, okay, for as long as I have ever played Mario, I have never gotten the accomplishment of reaching 200 coins. I've gotten to 194. I was 6 coins away. I was so sad.
Platform here, oh, what is this one?
I think it's the same one where I didn't explain the rules to you very well.
And I
like. Yep.
Okay, so
go ahead,
I need to move and jump. Okay, so just, alright, let's go.
Okay,
I just wasn't moving because it was auto running at first, so I was just like, oh, I guess I'll just jump.
Nope, you move.
Alright, cool. I'm still gonna lose this, but alright. Oops.
Well,
and then
we both fell in almost the exact same spot, except you fell one more.
Yeah. No, I fell after the first one.
Because
I got left behind.
I got 2 coins, because I picked up 2 coins. Yes. No, I've been caught while playing a game with the straight gamer face. And just...
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it's, it was...
I don't know if I do or not. I just know that I do in writing.
So the next frame, if the next mini game, if we're super quiet, or the next mini game we see, I'm gonna freeze frame on the part where it's just straight gamer faces. It's like this is what gamer face looks like, guys. No, like I don't know what it is about video games in general, but I always have this straight, just like open mouth, just death stare, like this, trying to figure out like what I'm doing. I know in my Walking Dead series, when they're talking, my face is just there, just listening. Man. Alright, come on. Get blue. Choose blue. You know you want to. You know you want to.
Mario. Oh.
Bowser. Now
you get to see it by all of
them. Oh, I missed.
Well, it looks like a sundae. It doesn't look like another cake.
Looks like a sundae?
Yeah, it's a sundae.
Okay. Think so. Well, I haven't had, I'm gonna be honest, I haven't had an actual birthday cake since I was 17.
About the same, yeah.
Yeah, I was 17.
Since then I've had cheesecake.
Cheesecake is the best. Have you ever had what's called a dirt cake? Okay, pretty much what it is, it's a cream of cookies, Oreos, and like whipped cream all mixed in the one. It's super good. Oh, Oreo got it. I think I've gotten two big ones. Damn, Mario!
Look at that, six.
Look at that. Two more coins, I'm almost at 100.
Last time,
yeah, usually the ones that aren't on like the Eternal Star are a lot quicker. And we're only 28 minutes in.
Oh, yeah, because last time we were like 40 something minutes in by this point.
Yeah, we were like 45 minutes in. It's because that one takes like super long.
Probably just about the warping.
Yeah, the warping does take a lot of time. And also there's a lot more talking on that one because it's like the final final one. I don't wanna give you 10 coins! No! My coins! It's that.
Yay!
I know this game way too well. I'm actually thinking about starting it over and going back from the beginning. Since no one in the house plays these games anymore. So that's what I'm thinking about doing, is doing an entire series of different people helping me play this game.
Oh, that'll work.
So I'm thinking about it, not too sure yet, but we'll see how it goes. Like I said, I've had a lot of ideas. This idea, actually, Gamer Giant, has been an idea I've had since day 3 of my YouTube career. But I just didn't have the resources to do it just yet. So when I finally had the resources and the people behind me, you know, I'm actually able to create something like this, to have people like you, certain everyone like that, actually come in and show off their skills to see if they can compete with another gamer. You know? Because, like, I've been gaming since I have been, you just punched the game, by the way. Yeah, so I've been gaming since I was very, very young. I think I started gaming when I was...
Finish!
I think I was 6.
I started gaming when I was like, four or five years old with the NES. I used to play just straight up Mario.
You see, something else I plan on bringing in is the Super Nintendo, which will be on that side, which my friend John said he'll want to borrow. So that'll be interesting to play the original Mario Brothers.
Yes.
And in Donkey Kong Country. That was my game back in the day.
Yeah, my mother used to love playing the NES Donkey Kong. Like, where you jump with barrels.
Yep.
In fact, we last year in November got her the mini NES, which came with Donkey Kong, and she played for hours. She loves that game. She's the reason why I'm into gaming and everything I am.
Nice.
She's the reason why I'm a nerd.
Actually, it's funny you say that because my mom was a big gamer as well.
Yeah, sure.
But she mostly played board games. So that's what kind of got me into the whole board game community. So when I went to Game Expo, which I didn't know was just a straight board game, tabletop kind of stuff, I didn't know about it. And then when I went to it, I was like, wow, this is different. I've never been to this before. Yes, I want to start. So I was very happy that I got to do that because it reminded me of how much I love tabletop games with my mom. And then video games became with my, because of my brother and my sister. This is our second system. The first one was Super Nintendo, and they bought this one when I was at school one day. And they immediately got Mario Kart, Mario Party, and Super Mario 64.
I think it was also my second system because we had the NES,
and then we got the N64, which was, for me, we got, like, I think Mario Kart, Star Fox,
I think that might have been, oh, yeah,
oh my god! Man, this is, five.
Five.
Thank you. Is that the second time this happened?
Yeah.
Man, you just love giving me points. It's okay, but, because you remember what happened last time where someone was in first place and actually ended up losing? And then someone was in last place and actually ended up winning.
Yeah.
So, this oh, oh shit!
No, why did you do this?
I keep doing that.
Why?
Okay,
hold on.
I'm gonna pause it.
Pause.
Go! There.
Okay, so jump and skate. Okay, so
you have to keep pressing B for skating,
okay,
and then jumping for the
things.
I need to stop doing that.
Okay.
Because I'm so used to just pressing this because I'm used to this game,
yeah.
But yeah. Jump,
oh, jeez.
Jump. Jump. Jump.
Ugh, no
fight. Gamer phase activate at this moment. I can feel it.
Come on, be Oreo.
I saw him go a little bit behind, so I was just like, press B, press B, press B, press B.
Press it as hard as you can.
Yes. Yeah, okay. Guys, every time I do this, I'm gonna put like a count on the side of how many times I just skip towards the game. Because, oh my god, that's like the fifth time I've done that.
Yup.
I need to stop doing that. Oh, you actually bought one.
That's why I didn't have any coins.
Oh.
Cool.
You don't have a star.
I don't have a star.
Oh, I'm in danger. I'm about to go in danger zone. Nope. No, thank you. I'm in danger alley at this moment.
Yes.
God. Because it's just me and Wario. I just might.
Oh,
Wario, land on it.
Dang. No, right past the line.
Wait, Mario has two? Mario has two of those Wompers.
Yes.
What? Oh my god, it sucks. Yep.
Alright then.
The closer to the edge of the flower you get, the more it tilts. Don't forget to don't get too greedy and fall in.
You hear that, Yoshi?
Don't get too greedy. No, I'm gonna be greedy as shit. I'm a greedy little dinosaur. Now, here's my question. On the back of Yoshi, is that like a saddle or is that just a spot?
I think it's his, it's like a shoulder.
Yoshi's a shell?
Stop being greedy!
I think y'all got one, and I have like 30. Mm-hmm. 36!
Wow.
Thank you.